Last class we had discussed about what is meant by sociology and why we want to study a sociology. So these are the matters we had discussed in last video or last chapter. So in this class we are discussing next another important topic or another important lesson in sociology. So that is here they given culture. So in this whole video we are discussing so why we want to study about the culture. And what was the factors we can see in that particular subject or particular content or particular that on culture, about the culture. And we are discussing about features and what was the information we are getting in a culture, why we need that one culture. So these are the matters we are discussing in this video. So first of all we want to know meaning of culture. So before that, we all are knowing humans are social beings. We all are social beings. Without society, we cannot live. So this one we already understood. A person without the help of others, he cannot live. So this one we already understood. So on that way, we can say another point also. Who are the social beings? They all are cultural beings also. Who are social beings? They are cultural beings also. That means who are they living in a society, they have their own tradition or their own values or their own behavior, and we can say they have their own tradition, rituals or their morality, we can say their own. And people, they are learning in society, these are the values or these are the culture. So that's why here they are saying human beings are not a social beings as well as they are cultural beings. They have their own culture. So on that way here they are saying, and we can say how we can see humans are, they have cultural beings. If we are comparing animals and humans, so the lifestyle or the practicing of their daily lives, what they are using or what was the required basic need they need. Or we can see the values or attitude. We can see both animals and humans are different. Both also not the same. So on that way we can say human beings are cultural beings. And next one here they say, and every human, they have cultural representatives. They are showing each humans also, each social beings also, they are showing their own representatives in a society based on culture. We have some of the values we are showing, we have some of the responsibility in society. So how we want to show our behavior in our society, how we want to give respect to elders, or what was the relations, or what was the rituals, our religious practice, our festivals. Not only this one, what was the values we are showing in our society, our bad values. So these are the matters. Who are your responsibility? Here they're saying by human beings. They are representatives of culture. For example, we are saying Indian culture are very good or very rich culture. That is very good traditions. How we are saying this, like of Indian culture are very good or very rich? Because of we are representatives, we are focused or we are engaged to our culture. So that's why they say human beings are cultural representatives. And next one, culture and society, both also the two face of a single coin. Without culture, we cannot see a society. Without society, we cannot see a culture. Both also, single coin as a two faces. If is there both society and culture, we can see that one is human beings. Means that is a human being society. So without anyone, we cannot say that is a human being society. So that's why we can see in that human being society, we can see social, religious, political, economic and spiritual aspects or spiritual matters. We can see different types of activities. We can see in each activities, we can see in our society in culture. We have own culture. So in that only we are showing in each sector or each part. We can see in political activities or social activities. We can see in economical activities or religious activities also. We are showing our own culture. And next one is the same. And these are the matters deciding by what is our culture. We are adopted good culture or negatively we are going in our society. These are the matters we are learning in these are the sectors. These are the area means religious, economic, political, and next one is the given social matters. And next one we can see, and culture, this is one of the important point. We can change our society, structure of the society, our practice, our methods of our values of that particular society. So we can change based on culture. Because of we are learning so much of things in culture. How we want to live, how we want to speak, or how we want to wear our dress, or what was the traditions we want to should follow. So we are learning these are the matters in culture. So that's why they're saying how we can change our society based on culture. For example, we can see in ancient time and nowadays, both us, if we are comparing our Indian cultures, nowadays we are adopted Western culture also. Means, yeah, they're saying, we are deciding which one is good and we are adopting that only culture. So, yeah, they're saying, society also, what we are discussing about ancient society and now present society, so both also very different in Indian society. In ancient time, we can see people, they followed lot of bad practice. But nowadays, we are not giving that much of encourage because of we all got educations about social problems, as social bad evils. So on that way, here they're saying culture, this is one of the important factor we can change our society. So that way they're saying, and next one here they're saying, and it is we can see biological system and social traditions. This is a biological system means we can change continuously. Time to time or day to day, we can change our social conditions or social traditions. It's based on culture. And next we want to see, and not only this one, culture, why this one is important or why we want to study culture. So because of here the same, this one giving so much of ideas or so much of progressive ideas to human beings about the style, music, literature, and next one here they given art, science and technology. So these are the matters we are getting ideas of human societies in based on culture. We can see some of the peoples, they have any one sector and they have more interested. How they got that much of interest in particular that one sector? Because of in that particular environment culture, they learned these are the matters, these are the things. For example, we can see some of them, they are singing very nicely because of that environment, that family environment, means that particular culture. They decided. So on that way, the child, they grow up that like only. Or we can see some of them, they have good talent in technology or art, drawing. So how they got, these are the opportunity based on their particular culture. Culture always, they giving encourage that particular sector to grow up the particular person. And not only this one, we can say another one, culture, this is important because of this culture creating human society as a meaningful and unique. Why we can say this like of unique and meaningful? Because of we have learned so much of things in culture. Because of we are learning day to day, day by day, we are learning so much of things in culture. Our speaking style, our lifestyle, a society in behaviors also, we are learning based on culture. So that's why culture, this one creating human society as a meaningful, and second one is unique. We cannot see this lack of tradition or this lack of values or this lack of behaviors in any other beings or any other society in our world. For example, in animals or any other society, if you take as examples, we cannot see these lack of cultural traditions. Only one category or one group in we can see, that is human society. So that's why we can call as a humans are unique in our society, because of they learned culture in so much of things. So that's why we are called as a they are unique and meaningful. And culture, we can see. So that's why this culture, we now understood. Culture means we are discussing about human beings and their values and their behaviors, and we are grow up their particular identity. We are showing human beings' identity in our world or in our society. So that's why this culture, specially they used in the part of sociology, especially are they saying sociology and anthropology. In both also, they adapted by this one culture, that word of culture. Because of culture means now understood, that is the study of human beings. We are discussing in the team how human beings, they want to adapt their lifestyle in that particular society. How they want to show their behavior or attitude. So these are the matters we are learning in a culture. So that's why this culture, this one word, they adapted in the part of sociology. Because of sociology, why they adapted by in that part in sociology? Because of sociology, we are discussing about the study of human beings. Human beings means we already discussed human beings and culture both also as the same coin. Society and culture. So that's why they adapted in sociology and anthropology. So anthropology means also same. We are discussing about human society and human culture. So that's why they say in both subject in also they adapted as a word of culture. And next one here they're saying, and culture always here they're saying, it means they're saying that what is meant by culture means they're saying the definition. It means of knowledge, always they're transferring the knowledge. Culture, this is not a particular time. We are transferring our knowledge. For example, what ancient old generation peoples what they practice, that only they give on to next future generation. For example, first of all, our grandparents, they practice their own culture, that only observed by the parents and they also practiced. Now we are observing our parents and what they practice their culture, that only we are adopted. So that like here they're saying, culture means this one transfer a knowledge, and next one experience. So what we got the experience, we are sharing to others, and next one believe. So which one we want to believe about rituals or God or any other matters, and values and behavior and hierarchy and relationship. So this one we are transferring one generation to another generation. This only they give a name as a culture. Culture means what we got the knowledge, what we adapted our lifestyle, our behavior, our attitude. So this only we are transferring to next generation. One generation to another generation. So this only they give a name as a culture. And we can see, finally we can see one of the single definition about culture. So they are saying culture means this is a system of life, knowledge shared among social groups. Here they are saying culture means this is a system of life. Is there some of the rules and regulations are there in our life? We can say each period also we have some of the responsibility that only we want to do. In childhood we want to get education. In adolescence time, we want to take some of the responsibility. In old age, we want to give some of the ideas to our experience to future generation peoples. So these like here, they're saying, this is a system of life. Culture is a system of life. We are learning so much of things, and not only this one, we are sharing knowledge to social beings or social groups. So this only they give a name as a culture. So now we are understood that means what is mean by culture. Culture means here they're saying, first of all they're saying system of life. Culture is a system of life. Here human beings are there living, they have their own tradition, their own culture, their own rituals or beliefs or values. So that only they're sharing to that, sharing that knowledge they're sharing to social groups. So this only they give a name as a culture. And next one we can see, this is a pattern. Culture, this is pattern. We can see we have some of the pattern in our culture. We can see there's been symbols, our beliefs and values. So this only we are believing in our culture. For example, in Indian culture, if you take as an example of Indian culture, we can see this is one of the important pattern. So in that pattern only we are moving our lifestyle based on our culture. Our dress sense, our values, our behaviors, our rituals, or practice. So all also same, because of where they say this is pattern. We already adapted, we already adjusted with that particular tradition or that particular culture. So we are observing to the old generation peoples. So after that we are adapted, we observe, we learn, after that we also practice, and we are giving this only same tradition of them, what we learned, that only we are providing to next generation. So that's where they say culture, this is the life of pattern of group of people. So that like they're saying. So what they learned, that only the society, what they learned, that only that pattern only they are giving to next generation. And we are seeing that in symbols, beliefs or values. So these are the contents we are seeing. And another one here they're saying, commonly what we are doing in culture, what is meant by culture means we are transferring what we got knowledge or what we adapted of values, lifestyle. So these are the matters we are transferring to next generation. So these like we can see meaning of culture. So now we are understood that means what is meant by culture. What is meant by culture means this is common things, what we adapted our lifestyle, what you know we are doing. So this only culture. And next one we are discuss, this culture is not a that particular time process, this is continuous process. So we are giving, we are transferring our knowledge, beliefs, values. So these are the different matters we are transferring to next generation. And this is need to our society, because of we are not an animal society, we all are human beings, we all are social beings. So this is common features we can see culture in a social beings or human beings. And next one we want to know meaning of culture, how this one word is derived. So that only now we want to know. So here they are saying this word, the word of culture, this one derived in the language of Latin. In Latin they are given name as a colere. In Latin in culture for they are given name as a colere. So what is meant by colere? Here they are saying that means cultivate or tend. In Latin, in Latin in, so colere meaning here they say cultivate or tend. So why they called that like a word of colere? Because of on that time we can see in ancient times peoples, they are tribes, they not live a permanent place, they all are tribes. Where they get the food, till that much time sufficient food they got in that place they are living, after that they are changing their place. So after that when they learnt agriculture works, or when they learnt how to cultivate the land or how to grow the crops, so after that only they maintain or they developed by their own culture. We can say they discussed or they learnt about so much of different types of seeds, so which are the seeds are suitable to grow as a food. So they are learnt peoples. So that like only culture also, this is a cultivate like a land. So that like only we are learning so much of things, and we can change, we can do some of the changes also in that culture. So we are agriculture land also, how we are doing, we are first of all we are doing, first of all we are taking any one crops, we are growing that particular soil, so we are seeing we are getting that much of profit. Next time also we are growing same crops, but if you are not getting that much of profit, so we are changing the crop pattern. That one crop also. So same way culture also, how this one culture is became based on agriculture. So when the agriculture is improved, so after that we are peoples, they discover there are different types of seeds. So same way agriculture also, sorry, culture also they came. So when the peoples they settled in particular place, in that particular place when they settled, so after that they created their own ideas or their own attitude. So that only we give a name as a colere. Colere means cultivate. So this like only the word of culture is became. And nowadays we can say this only pattern of human behaviors. In ancient time when the agriculture works came, so on that time we can see the culture. So after that here they are saying in present days we can see that one culture, this is a human behavioral patterns. That means We can see in culture in what was the values, what was the attitude, our style, rituals, our religious matters. So these are the patterns we are discussing in a culture. So on that based, there are two important papers. They are given definition also about a culture. So first one here they are given according to E.B. Tyler is one of the important socialist. He has given tight definition about culture. So what he given tight definition about culture? So here they are saying culture is a complex. He is saying culture is a complex. Complex means we can see in complex in we are getting so much of things. We are getting dress, we are getting makeup set, we are getting any other items. What are the things we need? We are getting in a particular mall. So that only they are saying culture like a mall means like a complex. So here we are getting so much of things in culture. Same how we are getting in malls, multinational malls, in how we are getting there are different types of items in particular mall. Same way in culture, that is a complex, we are getting so much of things in that culture. So what was the knowledge or what was the matters we are getting in that particular culture? So here they are saying knowledge, beliefs, art, rules and regulations. Not only this one, traditions and capability. So these are the matters we are learning in a complex of culture of members of human society. Who are they getting? These are the knowledge. Who are the members of society? Human beings. They are getting a knowledge. These are the matters. This only they given Tyler, they given him as a culture. So now we understood the definition of culture. Tyler. So Tyler, what he given definition about culture? Culture means this is complex, means like a mall, multinational mall. So we are getting so much of things in single mall. Same in culture, in we are getting so much of information. So what are the indicators we are getting in culture? Knowledge, belief, art, rules and regulations, traditions, and our capability. So these are the matters we are getting in a particular complex, particular item, that is culture. So who are they getting? Human beings of particular society. So this only given name as a definition. So after that, another person, you also given definition about the culture. That person name is there given Malinowski. He is one of the important socialist. So he given definition, the tool created by human beings to design its aims of life is called as a culture. So here they are saying Malinowski is saying about the definition about culture. So what he given definition, culture is a tool. It is a tool like instrument. This instrument is giving design or shape. So what he given design or shape? What was the aim we have? So that aim is creating by culture. Culture is a tool. This one designing our aim or our attitude or our decision. So this only they given name as a culture. So now we understood what is mean by culture and what was the definition of socialist, who are important socialists, they given definition. One is we are discussed about Tyler and another one is Malinowski. So after that we want to know, in that based on culture, we are not learning the culture in a same content or same particular group. So that's why they say we can see there are different types of culture. So people they're learning knowledge, behavior, or regulations, traditions, or their capability. So how they're learning these are the matters? Because we can see there are different types of culture. So on that based on types of culture, we are learning different types of part. So what was the lifestyle we adapted, or what was the behavior we have, our attitude, our values? So this and all we are not learnt as same a culture. We can see there are different types of culture, different types of content. So in that only we are learnt these are the matters. So on that way here they are saying types of culture. We can see there are two types of culture. So one is material culture, second one is non-material culture. So some of the culture we are learnt here they are saying of the physical objectives. We can see that objectives. So which are the objectives we are seeing? So on that objectives we are learnt so much of our ideas or our knowledge, or we have changed our attitude. So this only they give a name as a material. And some of the cultures we have learnt by non-material. Non-material means here they are saying this we cannot see. So in that based also we have learnt so much of knowledge in a culture. So what was the matters we have learnt in non-materialist culture? We can see based on thoughts, ideas, beliefs or values. So this and all we cannot see. So in that matters or in that continuum also, we get some of the information. So here they are saying, so on that based culture, they are divided as a two part. How human beings, they are learned these like of culture based on two types. One is material, second one is non-material. Some of the objects they observe in that particular environment, they can see. So in that in, they are learned some of the culture, some of the values. Second one, non-materials, based on values or based on thoughts or beliefs, values or ideas. In that based papers, they learned some of the lifestyle. So this one they give a name as a non-material culture. And this one lay explained by one of the important socialists, that person here they given Ogburn. So Ogburn, he divided and given ideas how we can learn in material cultures and how we can learn some of the ideas in non-material culture. So he given some of the ideas. So here they given, so both also, here is saying material and non-material culture, both also created by we only, means humans only they are created. But material content we can see in our eyes, but non-material content or non-material culture we cannot see. So he given some of the examples also. For example, here they are saying, first one here they are saying about a material culture. So according to him, means according to Ogburn, so he is they saying material culture means he is created by human beings. This one created by human beings, converting natural resource into man-made structure. We can see this also. So this is a given name as a material culture, means peoples they converted natural resource as a man-made structures. So this one is given name as a material culture. So here they saying on that way we can see like examples how human beings they utilize the natural resource and they converted as a man-made structures. So examples here they given like houses, and we can see building, bridge, road, dam, machines, and we can see productions of centers, industries, computer, technology and others. So what were the things we are seeing, man-made things? So this end Ogburn is given name as a material culture. This one natural resource, human beings they converted as a man-made structure. And we are getting so much of ideas, so much of knowledge in that matters or in that content in. And we adapted our lifestyle also. And next one here they are saying, and this one material culture, here they are saying by this one is civilized culture. So what we are saying, people are civilized, means they got education, they have good behavior, good attitude, a good skill. So we are saying based on material culture. They utilize material culture and they got so much of knowledge. So that's why they are saying material culture is called, means Ogburn is given name as a civilization. And next one we can say, another one is non-material culture. So here they are saying about the non-material culture, it means humans' achievements. We can see some of the stories of human beings. What was the achievements they had done? Their inspirations of stories, as inspirations of incident. And we can see our traditions, beliefs, rituals, and here they give some other examples also. Customs, moral values, ideas, art, literature, religion, language. So these are the examples we can see as a non-material culture. This one we cannot see also. But we are learning so much of things. And we are giving ideas to next generation also. We are giving religious ideas to next generation, our values, or our language also. So these like peoples, they learned culture by two methods. One is material, second one is non-material. That only given ideas of Ogburn, he divided how peoples they learned culture based on two types. One is material, second one is non-material. Some of the content or some of the values, some of the knowledge we got in material culture. Some of the knowledge, some of the values we have got or we get by in non-material culture. So these they he divided as a two part. And we can say another one is, and material culture and people's they adapting their lifestyle as speed. Means how much possible, that much fast they changing their lifestyle. But in non-material contenting or non-material culture, people's they changing their social life very slowly. Because of we can see now present modern technology based, we can see our Indian society they adapted as the same modern technology based of culture. But based on religion, now also still we are practicing old beliefs or old practice or old traditions. So that only are they saying. So what was the material cultures? We get so much of knowledge based on material culture. So people they adapting as well as possible that much of fast. But in non-material content or non-material culture, here they're saying peoples, they're changing their society as very slow. So that's why they're saying. And next one, now we understood that means types of culture. So after that, now we want to know, next one point, types of culture. We can see there are different types of culture. Sorry, different types of features of culture, not types, features of culture. In culture, we can see there are different types of characteristics or features. So what was the features we can see in culture? So first one here they given, culture is abstract. This is abstract. So on that based here they say, culture means this is lifestyle of social beings. We already understood what is meant by culture. We understood culture means this is a lifestyle of peoples. Or lifestyle of social beings. So that only we given him as a culture. And here they saying, and in this culture, so this is abstract. How we are they saying abstract this one culture? Because of we are giving knowledge to generation, not a particular generation. Already this one I told. First of all, we are learning this one culture to our parents. So how the parents they learn this one culture? Their parents means our grandparents. So this like culture, this is abstract means we are getting knowledge generation to generation, means we are spreading our culture generation to generation, means we are shifting the cultures to next generation. So this only culture, this only you have to should follow, this only our religious beliefs, this only our rituals, this only our tradition. So this like we are giving to next generation. So that like they given, culture is a abstract. So after that next one here they given, culture is social. Here they say culture is a social. Culture means this is not our individual identity. This one is identity of our society. For example, any one person, he have good behavior, a good attitude. So this is own his idea or own his achievement. No. He learnt by in a society. Not in own ideas, or this is not own work of that particular person. No. Any one person, he become good behavior in that particular society, or he adapted one of the good values in their particular lifestyle. So that means here they say he learnt by in a society, not in a personal. That only they are saying culture. This is not a person. So what are the knowledge? What are the beliefs or what are the rituals we have learned? So these are the matters we have learned by in our society, not in personal. That means society or community, they sharing these are the ideas. So that only we can see our way of life, the life of lifestyle. So these also we have learned in a society, not in own ideas. And we can see food or dress. We can see if we comparing the food, if you are taking examples of North India and South India, so both also the lifestyle of food that is very different. So we learn our own idea? No, our society given idea. So our food is this like North Indian food, so that is our difference. So that like all the cultures we have learnt in a social. And next one here is saying dress, rituals and living method. So these are the matters we have learnt by not an individual, we have learnt in a society. And next one here they say culture is learnt. Here they saying how the peoples they have birth and death. So that like we cannot see in culture. Because of this is practice of our lifestyle. Human beings can die, but culture could not die. That is continuous process. peoples, they interacting with society and they're learning so much of things. And culture also, here they're saying this is a learned. Because of here they're saying child, who are the child in that particular society, they're receiving cultural values. After that, we can say they also become as one of the process of socializations. We are learning so much of things in culture. And we can develop our society as a good society. We can create as a good society. That means here they saying culture, this is not a particular time or particular period only we can see. No, this is culture is a learned. So how much of days people they are living in our society, till that much time we can see culture. And we are learning so much of things in culture, behavior and interaction with others and discussions. So these are the matters we are doing in our culture, and we are learning so much of things. Which one is good or which one is bad? We are getting the opinion also. So culture in, we are getting so much of knowledge. And children, they learn from teachers how we want to show respect to elders. And we are learning how we want to give respect to in house members or with the friends. So these are the matters we are learning in a culture. And next one here they say, culture means coexistence. Here they say, culture, this is giving opportunity to peoples how we want to live with their neighbors. So we learned, because of, if you are comparing animals and human beings, animals, there is no coexistence of lifestyle. We can see only one group, that is human beings. How we learned this one coexistence? Based on culture. Culture given ideas, without coexistence, we cannot live in our society. So we are learned in a culture. So that's why they say, and individual, they are sharing their ideas and other matters also. So on that way, culture, they given ideas or they given path of life to peoples, that is, we want to live as a coexistence. Without help, without sharing ideology, we cannot live in our society. So we can see on that waste, we can see peoples or society in peoples, they're sharing their knowledge, values or beliefs, tradition to other peoples. Because of all also they want to exit or they want to live in our earth. Because this only one planet have two peoples or human beings to live. There is no any other planet. So that's why without coexistence, we cannot live in our society. So how we are learning these are the coexistence, or we want to live as a peaceful in our society because of culture. We are learning some of the knowledge in culture. And next one here they are saying, culture is continuous. Already this one I told. So culture, what we are saying is, culture means this is not a particular period or particular time. If you learned means that much only finished. No. This culture, this is continuous. I already told, grandparents, after that parents, after that childrens. Once again, childrens, their childrens. Same that they have become parents. So after that, the childrens, they have become parents. They are learning to, they are giving ideas or behavior, social values to their particular childrens. So this like culture, this is continuous process. We cannot say only this much, so finished. This much only culture, no. And we can see culture, we can see continuous changes also. Time to time or generation to generation, we can see some of the culture people, they changing some of the ideas or knowledge also. As I told, based on material and non-material culture, based on these types people, they adapting their culture, some of the times they changing their culture. So that way they saying. And we can see, and culture, they're regulating rules and regulations and formulating complex environment also. And always we can see in that in some of the minor changes. Not whole change. In culture, we can see some of the minor changes. For example, in India, if you take once again example of India, we adapted both culture, Indian culture as well as Western culture. So this only showing culture is not a particular period. This one is continuous process. And next one, last one here they say, culture is diverse. We can see this culture here they saying, we cannot see this one is, already we have discussed culture, this is unique. Because we cannot see same culture in overall the world. we can see there are different types of culture. For example, if you're taking India, or if you're taking any other Gulf countries, or if you're taking African tribes, or if you're taking Australia. So examples, if we can take so much of countries, but culture all different. We cannot see same uniform cultures in all the world. We can see there are different types of culture. So that's why we hear they say culture, this is diversity. This is unique based on lifestyle, moral values, belief, language, art. We can see these are the matters. We can see customs. These are the matters we can see. There are differences. And we can see urban society, rural society, and tribe society also. The culture are very different. And next one here they say, and food habits also we can see. This also, we can see some of the difference. So on that way here they say, culture, this is diversity. This is unique. Example here they are saying, one of the best example, South Karnataka and North Karnataka, about the people's living. Here they are saying the food habit of North Karnataka and South Karnataka are different. So in South Karnataka peoples, the lifestyle of food habits are different, and North Karnataka peoples, their food habits are different, but living method or living pattern are same, but the habits of food, that one is different. So that's why they're saying, not only here, if you're comparing to any other state or any other country, we can see these like of difference about of culture. So that's why they're saying cultures are diversity. We cannot see same culture in overall of our world. We can see there are different types of culture. So that's why they're given culture is diversity. So these like we can see the futures of culture. So now we understood in futures of culture, sin culture is not a same. This continuous process, we are learning so much of things and we have become as civilized peoples in our society, and this is continuous process, and peoples, they have become as a social beings when you are learning the culture. So these like of futures we can see culture. So next class we can discuss about importance of culture and other topics we can learn in next class. Okay, thank you.